from the Tampa Bay Lightning, number 77, Victor Hedman. And from the Washington Capitals, number 43, Tom Wilson.
So I think this is one of those events where you can get the adrenaline pumping and perhaps do something special.
And the boost.
Hear the boost.
Yeah, it's going to fire him up.
Yeah.
This is one of those adrenaline competitions right here.
Don't forget he won a Stanley Cup in this building a couple of years ago.
That's right. Each guy has improved from first to second. First one for Wilson. Jeez.
Ooh.
He goes high, top shelf. All right.
It was a heck of a shot. If there was a goalie in there, it probably scores.
Now, we saw Pellick make a big improvement from the 80s to over 100, so he could get that 103.2. Here we go. It's going to either be Wilson or Hedman. So the NHL hardest shot for 2022 will either be Hedman or Wilson. It will be...
Oh,
Victor Hedman.
Just shy. Well, Chelly's theory ends up being the truth in the end.
That's right.